Kowalski along with Ray Ferraro as EA Sports continues our playoff coverage. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. There is the score! Johnny on the spot. He tucks in the rebound. Tampa Bay's got the game's first goal. That didn't take long. I think I blinked and they're already on the board.
Somebody came ready to play. That first shift doesn't usually result in a goal.
And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Tampa Bay's got the puck. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Bolts have taken a 1-0 lead. Points won it. Taken by Sergachev. Let's it go. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play. Pinned up along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Perry. From the opposite point. And that's turned aside by Mrazek.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
What a save by Mrazek!
Defensively, they're worn out. They can't get to the puck to clear the zone.
Passes up ahead from the left wing. Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Palat's got it along the wing. Moves the puck. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
The Leafs win the draw. Toronto's got it along the wall. Puck picked up by Tavares. Quick pass to Muzzin. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And that's knocked away by Killorn. Slides it diagonally to Kerfoot. The Leafs will play it in their own end. Turns it over.
The Bolts have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play has resulted in a number of stolen pucks.
Off a stick and they can't connect. Great forecheck by Chernak. Toronto's on the attack. And now it's grabbed by Kerfoot. The Bolt scooping up along the boards. Broken up by Chernak. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Takes the feed. And he gives it over to Killorn. The Leafs gain control of it. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Gains the zone through center. Puck grabbed by Kasha. He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick feed to Colton. The Bolts going to work on offense. Takes a shot. Turned aside with a glove. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
I'm not sure this is part of the comeback plan, James, but the penalty killers are going to have to do their job and try and waste this penalty away.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Toronto's moving it along the wing. Puck dumped in. Tampa Bay's got it behind the net. The Bulls take it along the wing. Shot stopped by Mrazek. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Well, the first job's going to be to kill this penalty off, James, but maybe they take a chance on goal to see if they can get a shorty.
Tampa Bay's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
Well, the offensive players are licking their chops here. This is a long 5-on-3. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them.
And he makes a save on that play. Penalty coming up. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
A lot of focus on the penalty killers now. This is an important time with a one-goal lead.
Face-off coming up here. We'll have a little 4-on-3.
That's a pretty careless play there. You had a 5-on-3, and now it's down to a 4-on-3.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Tampa Bay's got it along the wall. And he's able to handle that one. Mrazek's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Leafs have possession shorthanded. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Oh, and there's a great save by Mrazek.
Make the save, help yourself out at the same time. Good stop, but the better part is that he gets the puck away from the front of the net.
Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a short pass to Cirelli. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Tampa Bay's got possession of the puck. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Mrazek.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Marner's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack.
Colton's up at the box.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Nylander. Up the neutral zone now. Tampa Bay's got control of the puck. Moved in front! Moves it quickly over to Perry. Good look, not a good result though.
Now they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
And that's offside stopping the play.
Vasilevsky's got great technique and the athletic ability to backstop his team effectively. Matthews dekes his way past the opposition and finishes with a quick shot to light the lamp. His shock and awe zone ability is really impressive to watch unfold. Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
Slides the pass over to Bunting. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that's poked away by Belmar. Tampa Bay's moving it up the ice. From the right side and up the middle. And there's a great save by Mrazek. Quick pass to Belmar. From the slot, wrist shot, and then carries off a stick. Quick feed to Bunting. Fires one on goal, and he comes up with it. Vasilevsky's got it behind the cage.
Vasilevsky's known for making big athletic saves to come up with the stop, guys. That's his contortionist zone ability, and it's what makes him so exciting to watch between the pipes.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Stopped by the goaltender. Here he is in front. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Centering pass. Puts it on goal. That's kicked away with a pad by Vasilevsky. The Lightning have taken control of the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. Here he is in front. And that goes off course wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Passes the puck over to Simmons. Great defensive effort with the stick. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. The Bolts play it along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Joseph. The Leafs move to the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Spezza. Great reach with the poke check. The Leafs gain control of the puck. Moves the puck down low. And it's a quick pass to Lilgren. Puck scooped up by Stamkos. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. That's a textbook save by Mrazek. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Cirelli's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Killorn. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Sergachev. Fantastic save!
Mrazek's outstanding play continues. That's a great save.
Scores! The captain delivers! The Lightning have really looked good tonight so far in this opening frame.
Well, that's a great first part of the period, but nothing can change. There's still too much time to go, and while a two-goal lead is awesome, it's not enough to cruise home with.
And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Here's a shot, and he stands tall in goal. Harry's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, the poke check. What a read by the goaltender. The Bolts gain possession along the wall. Works it across to Engvall. Across the line from center. The Bolts gain possession in their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Muzzin's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. The Bolts take it along the wall. Handles the puck. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
The Bolts gain possession. Off the glove, but the puck skips away. He was locked in there.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Late goings of this period. The Bolts have taken control of this one, now leading by three. The Leafs win possession here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Let's it fly. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Matthews wins it in the offensive zone. Centering pass! Right in the slot, and they can't connect! Sends it quickly to Joseph. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Chernak's going to play it against the half wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Through center along the wing. With possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by McDonough. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. And that pass can't connect. Taken by Maroon. Quick pass to Chernak. Sends a pass over. Nice bank pass off the boards. Here's a shot. Oh, what a slick stop by Mrazek. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Bolts are employing the best defense as a really good offense, and they've had the puck most of the night at a comfortable lead.
And now it's grabbed by Dermott. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Takes it from the right side. On the doorstep. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Came up with the save on that play.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Off a stick. And that's turned aside by Mrazek. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick feed to Bunting. Skates to the crease. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. The Leafs will play the puck from behind the net. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. They've got some momentum here. Stopped by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Bolts have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Toronto's got possession here in their own end. And now it's over to Tavares. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Bolts looking against the half wall. He might have a step here. He's in the clear. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere. The goalie makes a save.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Bolts take possession off the faceoff. Dished on over to McDonough. And now he passes up to Maroon. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Delayed penalty coming up here. Here's a short pass to Brody. Saucer pass. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Maroon's going off for interference. The Leafs and their man advantage unit out once more.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
His reflexes on display tonight.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Hangs on to the puck. The Leafs have it against the wall. Moves it to Richie. Here's a chance out front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Angles it over to Spezza. Nice pass. Richie's got it into offensive territory. From the place 99 made famous. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. And they get that puck down the ice. Toronto's got it from behind the net. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone.
Maroon's time is almost done.
Answered the call there.
Vasilevsky's had a solid.
There he is. He's got a step. And it kind of falls apart there at the end.
James, I'm going to assume he had a different idea about how that was going to finish up.
In inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night, the other not so much. And now he moves it to Schuster. Back to the blue line. Slides the puck over. Tavares has it in the defensive end. Puts it on goal. Denied by the goaltender. Right on the doorstep. They score! And showing a little signs of life on the ice.
They also showed no quit. I mean, they were trailing by three. Now they've closed it a little bit. They've got to get another one to really feel good about themselves.
His pass was right on target and helped set up that goal there. That's his tape-to-tape superstar ability. And it was a pass that was not only accurate, but easy to handle.
The Bolts played along the wing. Picked up along the wall by Tavares. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Passes right to the front. Can't capitalize on the play. Denies him on the slapper. There's another stop. Foot stick handling in his own zone. Taken along the wall by Perry. Gains the zone from the right side. Shot in front. Stopped by the goaltender. That pass doesn't go. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Tries to feed it over to Foot. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Breakaway.
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Grabbed along the board by Foot. Great save by Mrazek. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a faceoff. More than half the period left to play. Toronto's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Spets has won the faceoff. And now he moves it quickly to Simmons. Takes the pass and makes the save. The Bolts have it now. Puck picked up by Hedman. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. And just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Nothing doing.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Past the midway mark of the frame, it's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Colton's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. The Leafs take it across the line. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Colton. The Leafs have it now. Toronto's got the puck now. And he slides it quickly to Bunting. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Goes right to the crease! Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
The Leafs are back to center ice, and they have narrowed that gap.
Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward, see if they can get the equalizer.
Moves it quickly over to Chernak. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Stamkos. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Kerfoot's trying a little bit too much there. They're in the offensive zone. Just make a direct, simple, quick play. Probably better off than trying to do what he did there.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Toronto's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Now he slides it up to Kerfoot. The Bolts get a hold of it. takes the feed. That's gloved by Mrazek. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Leafs still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. Belmars won the draw. Sends the pass over. Loose puck battle along the boards. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. And he slides it quickly to McDonough. Receives the pass. Takes the puck behind the net. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Picked up along the boards by Dermott. The Leafs are in transition. Puts it on net. Pad save. He's on it tonight. And now he tries to get it across to Bouret-Boulay. Takes a shot. Save made with the pad. Takes the bank feed. Colton's on the attack in the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Mrazek. Oh, they do it again.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. The Lightning have taken to the offensive attack. That's turned away with the pad by Mrazek. Takes that pass back at the point. Cuts into the paint. Oh, what a save in front.
Mrazek's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
The Bolts have it in the offensive end. Takes a shot. Close save. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Here in the late goings of the period, the Bolts are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Tampa Bay's got it, and they're on the attack. On the point, they take control of it. Wrister scores! What a shot on the one-timer! No goaltender was stopping that one. The Lightning have now given themselves even more breathing room with a two-goal cushion late now in this second period.
They've deserved this lead. They've done a nice job generating offense. Now the two-goal cushion's a pretty nice place to be.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Tampa Bay's got the puck. And he regains control of the puck. Shot right in front. Point's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. The Leafs have been handed a two-minute penalty for tripping.
Stamkos will be looking to deliver on the power play, guys. He can use his zone ability to help this unit get a good scoring chance. Let's see what happens here.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Moves the puck. Lets it go! And that shot dies in traffic. And he denied that opportunity. Oh, and another save!
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Gets the puck in deep. Takes the feed. Steps across the blue line. Quick shot! Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Mrazek.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
And that's off a stick. The Bolts will play it in their own end. Couldn't complete the pass. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Bolts' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Moves it around along the half wall. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Quick pass to Point. Handles the puck. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Killorn's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Up along the wing. And they keep the pressure on. And no luck on that pass attempt. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Bolts lead, and they got to be hoping that their goalie gives them a save soon, because right now it might be last shot wins.
Tampa Bay's got it near the point. Quick feed to Palat. Takes the feed at the point. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Bunting. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Sends a pass over. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Nylander. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Palat's moving the puck through his own zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Directed over to Kerfoot. Toronto's in transition. Now a quick pass to Nylander. Takes a hit on the play. Nice zone entry from the right side. Out front! And that pass attempt is deflected. And some good footwork to kick it away. Taken along the wall by Kerfoot. The Leafs have the puck in the corner. Here's a short pass to Marner. The Bolts move it in. Wrist shot from the slot. Great blocker stop by Mrazek. Moves it to Marner. And it's a quick pass to Tavares. Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From center they get into the attacking area. Play is blown dead with the offside. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Bolts lead it 4-2. Colton's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Maroon. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Can't get a hold of that pass. The Bolts gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. The Leafs played along the boards. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Quick pass to Joseph. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Quick feed to Brody. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Here he is from the slot. Log jam in front. That's broken up. Slides the puck to Spezza. Simmons has it along the boards. Puck grabbed by Brody. Sends it in deep. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Here they come. Moves it to Brody. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Tampa Bay's got him along the wall. Puts it in for the goal, and the rookie is on the board!
What a nice way to jump into your first playoff year. You get on the board, and you can relax a bit.
The Lightning have been nearly flawless tonight. Fair to say there, Razor?
This has been one of their best games. Certainly their best in the last couple of weeks. They've had the puck most of the time. They've got this huge lead that they're just going to cruise in with.
An easy save by Vasilevsky. Here's a short pass to Spezza. Cuts to the paint, and that's deflected. Keeps hold of the puck. The Bolts gain control of the puck. Inside the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Denies him with the pad. Moves it quickly over to Barré-Boulet. The Leafs move it ahead. and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Toronto's got possession of the puck. All smart heads on play to poke that one away. Tampa Bay's grabbed a hold of the puck. Grabbed along the board by Radish. Nice pass. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Slides the puck over. With some open space at center. Fires it into the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. Sends it across the ice. And now he angles it across to Belmar. Quick shot. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Bolts just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. The Leafs win the draw. Takes it to the front. And that one's turned away. And now he moves it quickly to Nylander. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. There it is! His first career playoff goal!
He doesn't have to wait very long to celebrate that. That's a great feeling getting on the board in the playoffs.
The Leafs still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Puck battle along the boards. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
And that's intercepted by Killorn. Gains the zone on the left wing. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Harder you try, sometimes the worse it gets. Maybe just make the simple play, and you'll probably advance things a little better.
Takes the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Fantastic stick save by Vasilevsky.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
The Bolts take over on possession.
Every time you turn around, there's another goal. Your throat's got to be getting sore with all these goal calls. I love it. The more wild and unpredictable the game, the more fun it is for the fans to watch.
And that's broken up. The Leafs have it from the corner. And now it's over to Brody. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Point. Quick pass to Palat. Perry's got the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And the puck's kicked free. Scooped up along the wall by Point. The Leafs have it from their own end. Engvall's got it on the offensive end. And that stick. Great reach with the stick by Brody. Takes the feed, moving in. With possession along the wall. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Great poke check on the reach. And now he moves it to Engvall. Dumps it in. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Grabs control of it at the point. Looks to make a play over to Colton. Taken by Palat. Right in front of the net! And that one's broken up. Quick feed to Kasha. The Leafs take it across the blue line. Tavares swings it behind the net. Takes the feed. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perry. There's the whistle. We got an offside. More than half the period has expired. Tampa Bay's got all sorts of content for the highlight shows tonight. They lead it 5-3. Picked up along the boards by Sandin. Moves it to Lundgren. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Chernak's taking it from his own end. The Bolts looking against the half wall. Oh, what a stop! Mrazek's gonna cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it. Frees present in a close game.
Who had the better night? Carlin is standing by.
Matthews was able to generate offense in this game, guys. And given the players that we have in our matchup, I've got to give him the edge in this one.
The Lightning have gained possession off the wall.
It's a great way to protect the lead. Get it deep into the offensive zone and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
And that one's broken up. Vasilevsky's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Belmar's won a big draw on their own end. Foote's got it in the defensive end. Takes it and looks ahead. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. And it's kicked away. Here's a short pass to Engvall. From the left side, they gain the zone. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Pushes it across to Barré-Boulet. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. Schuster's lugging the puck. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Sends the pass over. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Mrazek's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he tries to get it across to Ponting. Looks to pass it to Matthews. Moves it quickly over to Ponting. The Bolts gain possession in their own end. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Hammers it on net, turns him away! Mrazek's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Late goings of this period, up to 8 goals scored so far tonight. It's 5-3. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Quick pass to Kerfoot. The Leafs played along the wing. The Bolts gain control of the puck against the wall. Hedman stick handling in his own zone. Quick feed to Killorn. Moves the puck over to Riley. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Toronto's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Lightning have the puck in their own zone. Moves it to Cirelli. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Tavares. Matthews plays it against the boards. Denies him in close.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
A shot at the empty net, and it goes wide. Quick pass across to Matthews. Great reach with the stick by Richie. And that's turned aside. Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. Well, anybody who thought that this was going to be a quick series has been sorely mistaken after tonight.
At the very least, you drop that first game. All you can think about is not the big picture, it's the small one. We need to split the first two games. They did a really good job.
Yeah, mission accomplished tonight. For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.